The finest music from across the world.
Track selection. 10 seconds.
This is Identity with Sander Van Dorn.
Welcome to NNC 104 with me, Sander Van Dorn. Another 60 minutes of fresh music, updates, news and more. So let's get started, this time with Dezza. The track is called 771 and will soon be released on Oxygen Records. As I've told you last week, I'm in the studio at the moment working on new material. Lucky for me, there's no lack of inspiration here, so things are coming along quite nicely. This week, I might give you a sneak peek on YouTube, so keep your eyes and ears close. In the meantime, here on Identity, this is myself, Sander Van Dorn versus Laidback Luke, who's wearing the cap, out on Mixmash Records.
Thank you.
Okay, new artists of the month are on my Facebook page. The one taking the lead at the moment is a guy called Avicii. But the artist you voted for in October is Mr. Koen Groeneveld. So here he is with his remix of TDR's Skelch, out on Dorn Records.
You're listening to Identity with Sander van Dorn. We'll be right back. Sander Van Doorn.
Raise your hand.
facebook.com/Sandevandoorn.
You're listening to the end of Raise Your Head by Alesso, out on Refune Records, and we continue here on Identity with top three tracks. This week's favorites are at number three, a new track by Sunnery James and Ryan Marciano. The track is called Lethal Industry, out on Spinning Records soon. We'll be right back.
Sander van Doorn.
And number two is a new track on Doorn Records, this time by Patrick LaFunk. Here is Tenderloin. This week's number one, the Swedish House Mafia versus Knife Party, Antidote.
Turn that up, take it higher. Tear this mother up, start a riot. Don't stop, turn that up, take it higher. Tear this mother up, start a riot. There's a glitch inside my system, rushing through my whole existence. Got me twisted, can't resist it. Something's flipping on my switches. Take them, break them, make them feel it. Mix it up and mass appeal it. Pressure is riding me hard. Killer goes right to my heart, 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 heart. And there's no antidote, duh, 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 duh. No antidote, duh, duh.
My number one on top three tracks, Swedish House Mafia versus Knife Party with Antidote. Before we head on to the next track, I would like to thank everyone who competed in our big online 11-11-11 contest. Congrats to all the winners, and to those who didn't win, keep an eye on my social media, because the guys at Dawn Records will hold more of these giveaways in the near future. Now here on Identity, a new track on Oxygen Records, here is Bizbatic with Lizard.
You're listening to Sander Van Doorn. We'll be right back. follow Sander on Twitter at www.twitter.com/SanderVanDorn.
Okay, because of the huge response on the Identity Guest Mix competition, we've decided to move the deadline to 1 December. So keep those 30-minute mixes coming and send them to contest@sandervandoorn.com. Now, this is Gregory Klassman with Klamea, out on Spinning Records soon.
All over the world.
This is Identity. presents Identity.
That was Marcus Shosso with his new one, Las Vegas, out on Spinning Records soon. And we'll move on fast with the Radeon 6. Here is Out on Oxygen, Beautiful. Last but not least, our Facebook request is sent to me by Adrian Newell, and he requested Congo Rock with Babylon.
Identity.
That's it for Identity 104. Thanks for listening. Tune in next week. This is me, Sander van Doorn, signing out.
You've been listening to Identity. For more info, check out sandervandoorn.com. Sander van Doorn returns, same time next week.